Hey everyone, it's Kat with MyMilitarySavings.com. For this video, I wanted to show you a simple holiday project that you can do with your kids this holiday season. You can use them as teacher gifts, for your own tree, or even holiday exchanges. It's this super simple, super cute sleigh ornament. It's so easy, your kids can do it, but with just a little bit of your help. To show you how to put it together, here are my girls.
Hi guys, my name is Faith and this is my sister.
Hi.
And today we're gonna make DIY popsicle sleds. Here's what you'll need. You'll need two big popsicle sticks and five small popsicle sticks. Next, you'll need a paintbrush and some paint. You can have any color you want. It just depends on what color the sled you want. And you'll need black paint to paint the rails. Next, you'll need scissors and string so you can hang it up as an ornament on your tree. And you can give these sleds to anyone as a gift, hang them up on a tree. And these are the decorations. We're choosing to put bells and these presents and trees on our sled, but it doesn't matter. You don't have to. It's optional. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your big popsicle sticks and you're going to paint them black for your rails. After you're done painting them, let them dry. And while you're letting them dry, paint your small popsicle sticks whatever color sled you want. And this is how you hot glue it. And when you're done hot gluing, it's time to decorate. First, I'm gonna take my sister's and put her little tree on. Remember to have parental supervision because you're using hot glue. And this is how the final product looks.
Happy holidays!